To be honest, that's my first time like attend such formal exhibition, a group exhibition in such a big gallery. And for this kind of time period experience, quite I think I teach me a lot. And how exhibition running during this time, and how to discuss with the management, with the boss, how to sell my artwork. That's all the things I need to learn as an artist. So thanks for Gary giving me such chance to like introduce myself, introduce my artwork, and to introduce my opinion, such like kind of things. I do appreciate that. That's some like the emotional and the things I observed during the lockdown time, and such like we are limited out of hangout and self isolation during that period. How the feeling changed, how the emotion changed to upset. Like this painting is talking about. The character, the male character I create during the lockdown time, when he watch out the kind of things, the view out of the window, and she's on such an empty city with raining and fog, that's kind of things. I want to use this kind of things. Display the emotion of upset and disappointment during lockdown time, or what kind of emotion I feel. Yes, of course, I think the use, the power and the energy of the use is very strong, and in our generation. I do believe, and I also have such ambition to create new things and new artwork. I'm sure we can, like the young artists in my generation, we can treating the arts in the future, and we can create the classic things can continue in the future. For me, I think like someone's family is in some people's eye, but for me, I just want to find someone when they look at my painting, they can feeling what I'm feeling, they can feeling what my emotion, what kind of my opinion to these words. I think if they can have the same feeling with me, then we can have some connection through my painting. So that's enough. Let me know the people who agree with me in the world.